You're also co-promoter of Andrzej Wawrzyk and Artur Szpilka. Artur Szpilka, yes, he's doing now a year and a half in prison.
But he'll be okay. He's a very young kid with a lot of natural ability. Really has a lot of natural talent. I mean, he's got to learn and he's got to get experience, but I really like some of the things you can't teach. You know, he's good power, really, really instinctive. Got a lot of good instincts for a young fighter.
We heard that everybody was delighted, absolutely delighted after Szpilka debut in Florida, Glenn Johnson.
Oh, he was spectacular that night. He looked great. He fought a very tough guy, an MMA fighter, very good, rugged guy, and he just did everything right. He walked him down, he cornered him, he cut off the ring, he went to the body really nice and took him out of there, which is did what he's supposed to do.